Hell, Spirit, we're leaving after this. It's like, Dad, you put me in the crate again. I'm going to handle it.